Hello, I am FrAvatar, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Dark Souls Prepare to Die Edition. Alright, since we've got two humanity and I don't want to lose it quite yet, slots, yeah, that's what I want. Attunement 12. Yeah, that works. Okay, there's also... key down here somewhere. Look right here? Yeah, right here. Hey, buddy.
Oh, there you are. Still keeping your marbles all together?
Yep.
Then go ahead, don't be a nitwit. Never hurts to splurge when your days are numbered.
Souls. Don't think you've got anything I want. Oh, here we go though. Did you have a bow? You did. Thousand. As well. Wow, they're expensive. All of it then.
Oh, thank you very much. Come back soon.
Thank you. Only need those for pulling purposes. Now I need 4,000. Yeah, you guys. This way. Don't want to get shot in the back. Right then. Three more thousand. See if I can do it with no damage this time. Many. Yeah, I'm digging the soul arrow. Now, if only I could target from here. way. Excellent. Where is that coming from? This guy? What did we get? Soldier armor. Almost. Can't see me. You bastard. Ah. Damn it. There we go. Maybe we get a detonate shard. Excellent. There you go. Duh, whatever. Look at that, exactly what we need. Sword. All right, thank you. Soldier waistcloth, alright. Well, thanks for the firebomb. right, just enough.
Hello. I was beginning to wonder when you'd come. Have you materials? Well, go on, show me.
Yeah, heavy soul arrow. I'll buy that. What? I probably should.
Buy them. Keep your head on them. You really helped break the monotony.
Okay. Exactly 500 souls left. Damn it! It was right there. Then oh, really? Because I went off course? That's just great. This way. That's how I wanted it to go. Couldn't use the bone in time. But... intellect I need, I think. I've got 11. Yeah, okay, one more point in intellect. So, join us next episode when we head out to get enough souls to gain one more level to get our intellect at 12 so we can use our heavy soul arrow. We'll see you there. In the meantime, take care, and bye-bye.